Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your recycle bin on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To find the recycle bin, swipe up on the home screen and then search for My Files at the top. Open the app called My Files. In here, look for the option called Recycle Bin, which should be in the bottom section. Tap on this and you will see your recently deleted files. You can empty the bin with the three dots icon in the top right, or tap on Edit and then check the box next to an item, and then choose Restore to remove these files from the recycle bin and back to where they were. Note that this is not the recycle bin for photos. To find this, open the Photos app, then tap on Library in the bottom right, and then tap on Bin or Trash. That's how to view your recycle bin on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.